Okay, welcome back to part 3. We left off where we left off last time. We're gonna continue our story. Let's do it. And to think that this is a launch game for the Xbox. This would have been a collectible here, but I already got it.
You heard what Boudicca said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything, raise the alarm. Any questions?
What time is it?
Shut your own, Keenan. You've got the west path. Check those traps. I want those spikes firing on a hair trigger, okay?
Yes, sir.
Alistair, you stay here with me. Scouts reported a possible Roman detachment in the area. Probably heading for the aqueduct. They won't make it, right?
Right, sir.
Is he gonna turn around?
What's this then?
Hey.
Got lost, did we?
Come on! Get him!
Barbarians all over this region.
There's a collectible over here. But I'm not going there, I'm going over here.
Too dangerous to cross here.
Be trapped somewhere.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps, strangulation.
Oof. Can you imagine the smell?
What's left of the 4th Legion.
Oh, okay.
Rip out his heart.
Easy peasy. I'll avenge you guys.
Boudicca's got us out here hunting ghosts.
Yeah,
you've got forest duty because you're a scoff.
We go.
Centurion. So.
Try harder!
Oh, you want some too?
Legion hiding.
Ooh, they didn't block that. Come through there.
Oh,
Legions approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
That's the lady I need to kill.
Your way up here.
Get up.
Come on.
thought I got you.
Another lift. Just need to push this off.
Brothers! This one's mine.
The dude flurry combo ends with a heavy attack. Okay.
You should never have come here. Now you shall die here.
Legionaries!
Get out.
Position.
Sir, passageway to the right.
Keep them busy. Attack on my command. I must move quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Sacrifice? Why is that arrow still up there?
King
Commander!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
No! Enough!
That's too much.
By the gods, we fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian. Congratulations on your safe arrival. Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun. I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards. Seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must protest.
In case you're unaware,
my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl.
She is beautiful.
Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold, sir,
I... How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
Very exciting.
Commander Vitalian, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north
to the lowering mountains.
And bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander!
Centurion, we march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors, more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, Glod's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the 10th.
Yes, sir. Sir, did you see something?
What's the problem, Marius? We need to keep moving.
Okay, this is part 2, part 3 coming soon.